Starfish Man has arrived at the dreaded Patrick's ultra-secret lair. What does the arch-villain have in store for our intrepid hero? Has dreaded Patrick decorated his lair with purple or fuse drapes? The plot thickens!
Oh, Starfish Man, so glad you made it! You're just in time to see the culmination of my evil plan! Look up there, and you'll see that our pointy friend here is about to become Bikini Bottom's first fish in space! These guys are always getting themselves into scrapes, and look who has to save them! Me! You'll have to beat me there first, Pinky! Let's go, Mr. Elevator!
Go me! Go me!
Power of the Starfish!
What does it mean?
Do I have to do to get rid of a superhero these days? We should do it!
Time to go! Bye-byes!
Starfish Man! Try these on for size!
Bye-bye, Manny!
Power of the Starfish!
Yeah!
I'm starting to get bitten! How is this chubby, sweet squat managing to thwart me? Yeah, we're really moving now! Give up, you pitiful excuse for a sea creature! Back here, dreaded Patrick! I'll refuse to come in, suckers! Get the better of me! Take that! And that! And that! Starfish Man, to the rescue! Curse you, you five-pointed fathead! Let's see how you handle these!
Go me! Go me!
So much fun! See me now! Sting like a jellyfish!
Bleep! Great pleasure in sending your new pal into space, Starfish Man! But first, squashing time! You've met your match! In fact, you've met your master! Hold on, I'm on my way!
Attack!
You're not so mean!
Power of the Starfish! And don't do it again! SpongeBob, see me now!
It's okay, innocent bystander! You're safe now!
Enemy defeated. Now what?
Mow the lawn.